During Comfort's one-week medical mission on St. Lucia, over 4,000 patients received medical care in addition to the nearly 100 surgeries performed aboard the ship. This would not have been possible without the assistance of local medical personnel who were highly praised for their level of professionalism.
You and your crew can be rightfully proud of the work you have done in St. Lucia. All told, Comfort's team here has helped thousands of people. The work you do aboard this ship and the work you have done at the medical sites ashore, the relationships you have built and the lives you have changed will endure long after Comfort departs.
Some of the challenges we've had being allowed to go into different places to provide the services that are here to really lift up everyone. And I've got to tell you, your Ministry of Health, the people here, everyone has just been so gracious to us. And I want to say thank you to you all for giving us the opportunity to come here and to deliver these services. Just thank you so much.
The USNS Comfort had two land-based clinics, one at the National Cultural Center and the other at the Owen King EU Hospital, in addition to surgeries which were performed aboard the ship. Some patients at the OKEU clinic expressed dissatisfaction in the manner the clinics were being operated.
I'm very, very disappointed and unhappy with the way people have to be standing there, in the rain, in the hot sun, nowhere to sit, nothing to cater to people who are waiting for medical help. It's very disappointing and very disgusting the way the people have been treated here.
This has been a very painful experience. I really thought this was more organized. You had conflicting reports. The police supposed to be organizing the lines. Some people saying people supposed to give you numbers. You go at the gate, you don't know what's going on. This is so confusing. I mean, if we're going to do something, let's do it properly. Everything that we do in St. Lucia is the same way.
Some patients at the National Cultural Center site were of a different opinion.
I've been trying to see one of the doctors for my child, likewise for myself. I have a spine injury. I wanted to do a CT scan, and likewise I wanted my child to do a general checkup. But I have not been able to do that. I'm not sure if there's any clinic tomorrow, but if there is none and they're closing today, I would just recommend that they would return, because there are lots of people, many people, who would really want to see the doctor. And I think people after that, they have done a tremendous job. So please, those who are hearing me, let them return again.
My experience here has just been wonderful. The management of the whole process, management of the crowds appeared to be very seamless. There was a lot of information given, and when persons did not obey the instructions, they were brought into line. And I found that very impressive. I found the staff to be very helpful, very pleasant. They answered every question person asked. They went personally to individuals. It really was a significant difference from what I experienced at the OEKU.
The USNS Comfort departs St. Lucia today and will make its next stop in St. Kitts and Nevis. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.